Hey there. Are you looking for ways to make your fishes grow 2 times faster? Then this is for you. Chef Emmy Olabisi, the farm lady, will be sharing some helpful tips shortly. Make sure you subscribe and stay tuned.
And then they fall sick, then their growth rate is going to be altered, because when they are sick, they can't eat as much as they would when they are not sick. So observation is key. Once you are able to observe and then you're able to tackle issues early enough, then your fishes are going to be what? In health at all times, and that way they will grow faster. No disease, no sickness is going to truncate their growth rate. So all this I've mentioned, quality and the quantity of the feed, the water management, observation and patience are all you need to make your fishes grow faster. And I tell you, try this and you would be surprised. If this video was helpful to you, please give it a thumbs up, drop a comment in the comment section, tell me what type of fish you farm, and I'm going to be replying to all your comments. So thank you once again. I remain your homegirl, Shikemi Olabisi, the farm lady, and it's bye for now.